With predictive planning in Oracle Cloud EPM Planning, historical data is retrieved and then analyzed using time series forecasting techniques to predict the future performance and compare it with existing plans and forecasts. Predictive planning works with EPM Standard and EPM Enterprise applications along with legacy applications. You can start a prediction from a form or ad hoc grid. Historical data for each member on the form is retrieved and then analyzed. Depending on the data, the system predicts using the method with the greatest accuracy. To determine the prediction method, many factors are evaluated, such as what historical data is available and whether or not the data follows a trend or includes seasonality. Let's take a look at the prediction results for peripherals. On the chart, the historical data is shown in purple on the left, and the prediction is shown in green on the right. In this case, 5 years of historical data were used to generate a 12-month prediction. The prediction interval displays the range between the best-case scenario and the worst-case scenario. You can compare the predicted data directly with the forecast data for the product. Additional details are also available, such as the prediction accuracy, the method used for the base prediction, and the year-over-year growth rates for the best and worst-case scenarios. Notice when you select a member in the form, the prediction area updates automatically, so you can see both the historical trends and predictions for that member. Let's compare the forecast values for the Envoy Custom Netbook product to the statistical prediction. The growth rate makes it easy to compare any two scenarios. In this case, the growth rate for the forecast is more aggressive than the statistical prediction, but it's still within the prediction interval. The gauge reflects the elevated risk for meeting the sales target for this product. Now let's take a look at the numbers for tablet computer. Notice that no forecast values are available. Forecasts are often created based on intuition or simple growth rates. For a more accurate and statistically based forecast, you can copy the prediction values and paste them into the forecast scenario for the product. Then save the changes to the planning application and the database. Use statistical predictions based on historical actual data to improve forecast accuracy and apply forecasting best practices. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.